with those last letters that I just opened up a couple videos back, one from the state and one from the, you know, the city funeral hall, and one from the bank, or the attorney representing the bank. But now let's look at it from another perspective, another angle. Remember, there's 360 different ways of looking at one point. The point of the circle right in the middle. And the circle is 360 degrees. And that's just a foundation to build on. 360. There's actually more than that. Oh yeah, the point of the video. The state's communicating with me, and the state's letting me know, you know, because I don't have my website on my UCC-1 financing statement registered with the state, you know, at the Secretary of State office. So I am also getting letters from the state that I live in for the state tax for the year 2010. The year 2010, it's 2016 now. Is that, I'm still here. Is that telling you all guys something? But the point of my video is that the state's communicating to me, and they're letting me know, because in my mind, I've always wanted to take this to the next level, and that is to hold my position, not without a UCC financing statement at all, because I have a reputation in the community. In this county is now my circle, and I'm the center. 360 different ways. I got 360 guards around here, right? Just, and it's back with the state. And when I was speaking all that, the wind stirred up. That was Mother Nature stirring up the wind, saying, yep, you're right on, son. Okay. Now remember, it's all in how we see things. That's what we're going to manifest. So I'm seeing this as higher level unspoken communication that the guys that are watching up at the top, looking at my advancement and everything, and how I'm handling my business. Okay? I'm a merchant. I'm a private banker merchant. They're looking to see how I handle my business and international affairs. You understand how that works? All these local people around here are federal government, international military. In fact, I had a federal government truck passed by as I was going out there, as a sign from Mother Nature letting me know, dude, you're on the right fucking path. Because remember, it's all how we look at it, and how we search our heart, and we say, okay, well, shit, yeah, hey man, I'm doing things my way, I'm creating my own world, this is the way it can be. So that means everything around me has to align to my world that I'm creating. So any of these big wigs around here that contact me, all the way up to international levels, FBI, CIA, you name it, for the nation, stuff like that, it's all the same, but they're giving me high five saying, psh, yo brother, damn, you got going on. and they're helping me along the way for my progression, to build my strength up stronger, and to be in alignment with the ESP language that's out there in the airways. All this writing and seeing each other in person, that's all secondary communication. This is all played out in the mind reading frequencies. The people that run this earth are just as smart as you and me. got a heart too. And they like to see people grow. And living the lifestyle. Okay. And there's many ways to live the lifestyle, but that's between you and the universe. And all the rest of the people out here are just observing how you create your world. I hope that helps you. But my point is, okay, the state sent me a letter, and I just had the thought. I says, oh, shit, they're letting me know that the state isn't making any efforts to confiscate anything of mine. And so that's the state giving me extra confidence when it comes time for this 5-year mark for the foreclosure mark, letting me know that, hey, man, we're the state. We ain't even moving. You add that to your confidence, rest assured already that the county ain't going to move against you. You see, it's all in how we look at things. It's kind of like the word impossible. Well, just put a space in between the word I, the letters I and M, with apostrophe or space, and look what it says now. You never knew it would say that unless you looked at things, all right, whole new way. So what's that say? It says, I am possible. That'd be goddamn fucking straight. I got the power to create and manifest anything I want. Leaning in trust that everything I want can optionally turn into everything I need. But there's always room to grow in this universe to get to the point where we can manifest stuff fucking instantly and morph into any body we want. The split of a thought. I can morph into an eagle right now. fly around. And I let myself know every fucking day that one day I'm gonna do it. There ain't no fucking doubt in my mind. No fucking doubt whatso fucking ever. Although I've had to deal with doubt and bring it to a restorative state in that area of my life. Anyway, so there's the point on the record. So we'll talk to you later.